This day was very important for me to be in Bayal, as my great-grandfather, Albert Henry Fleetwood, died on this day 100 years ago. And it is a very special event for myself and for my family to be here with the people of Bayal. My great-grandfather, Albert Fleetwood, was a hero for my family. He is someone that we look up to because of his sacrifice. He left Australia and his wife was still pregnant. So he left his wife and his unborn child to come to fight for freedom. Unfortunately, he was wounded at the Battle of Messines and he died here in Bayal on the 12th of June, 1917. And he was never able to go home. He was never able to meet his son. My family is very happy to be here. When we talk about Albert with our family, there is a lot of pride in our family. And my three children have all grown up with the story of Albert. And it is a very special time today, on the 12th of June 2017, for me, my wife and my three children to be here with us today to share this moment. It's very special.